Hello everybody, this is the HIIT class. So we're going to do 3 or 4 rounds of 6 minutes. And we're going to do 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Quite hard, want a sweaty one. So yeah, remember you're doing it at your own risk. Keep some space, make sure you're feeling comfortable. That's it, we're good to go. Let's march! Take it forward. 1, 2, 3, back. Side step. Knee up.
Halfway. Right there.
Judy, go and push the hands on if you want to make it harder. But make sure the knees are still coming high. Okay guys, now we're 1, 2, big jump. 1, 2.
Get ready.
So 2 steps, 1 jump. If you can't do the jump, do 1 big step. 1, 2. 1, 2. And halfway, you change it. So there was stepping one way and jumping the other. Swap sides, let's go. Don't forget the arms. Up, down, plank.
Four, 3, 2, 1.
Nice, guys. And we've got jacks. Level one,
four,
level two,
three,
level three. Push the knees out, hands knee at the top. Make sure the heel comes down so they just stay on the turf.
Halfway there.
Keep it going.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice. Okay, we're gonna do our kick. Level one,
get ready.
Level
four,
two,
three,
level three.
Two, one.
Kicking in front, not to the side, to start off with. Get your core tight, up, down to leg. This is our 4th minute, guys, and we've only got 6. Kick across now. Level one, level two, level three. Harder.
Halfway there.
20 seconds, come on.
one is complete.
Grab a drink. Here, I'll call it a minute.
Your training continues.
Five with our forward jab.
Three, two, one.
Let's go. Hold tight. Ready, reaching forward. Soft knee, don't lock it out. Swing around the body! Make sure you reach it around. keep it going.
Outside of your turn.
Halfway there.
2, 1.
Okay, hands up. Knee to hands. Halfway is one leg.
4, 3.
If you want, you can jump. Let's go. Push the leg back and up. Other side. Hang on.
to share.